Mario gets grounded? What? More like Mario gets ungrounded. Oh my god, that grounded series sucks. Here's a few reasons I hate this grounded series. 1. Mario does not watch horror movies like Nightmare on Elm Street. 2. Mario does not steal the principal's lunch. 3. He doesn't call teachers stupid. 4. He should be ungrounded for calling Bowser stupid. And finally, Mario is innocent and he doesn't want to be grounded. Do you know who likes this grounded series? That's right, Rosie. She wishes she can kill Mario, but she can't because she's grounded and she should be arrested for that. And do you know who hates this grounded series? That's right, Oswald the Lucky Rabbit. He wishes that grounded series never existed. So poop Mario gets grounded. And poop Asriel Dreamer gets grounded. Diesel Busters gets grounded is 1 trillion times better than Mario gets grounded. Why? Because Diesel Busters is a bad man. End of rant. If you have a request about my rants, comment below.